collard green is a green vegetable belonging to the same family as broccoli and cabbage, the acephala group. It is usually found in Portugal, Brazil, and parts of the United States. In India, it is found mostly in Kashmir, and most of the dishes cooked in Kashmiri houses contain collard greens. It is grown for its huge, dark-colored, edible green leaves. This plant is known as cuva in Brazil and Portugal. This plant has a slightly bitter taste. These leaves are available throughout the year, but they taste better, especially during the winter months. To obtain the best texture for these leaves, they need to be plucked before they reach their optimum height and should be cooked in a different way than the newer ones. Collard greens are considered to be one of the most nutritional foods, as they consist of various vitamins such as vitamin C, A, E, K, and different types of vitamin B. They also contain soluble fibers, carbohydrates, sugars, dietary fibers, and a lot of minerals such as zinc, magnesium, calcium, manganese, iron, phosphorus, potassium, and sodium. This video presents 6 impressive benefits of cooked collard greens. 1. Strengthen bones. A low intake of vitamin K can increase the risk of osteoporosis and bone fracture. Vitamin K acts as a modifier of bone matrix proteins. It improves calcium absorption, and it may reduce urinary excretion of calcium. 1 cup of boiled collard greens provides 770 micrograms of vitamin K. The 2015 to 2020 United States Dietary Guidelines recommend that a woman aged 19 to 30 years should consume 90 micrograms a day of vitamin K, and a man of the same age should consume 120 micrograms. 1 cup of cooked collard greens provides this much vitamin K several times over. 2. Improve digestion. The fiber content of collard greens, over 7 grams in every cup, makes this cruciferous vegetable a natural choice for digestive system support. Yet the fiber content of collard greens is only one of their digestive support mechanisms. Researchers have determined that the sulforaphane made from glucosinolate in collard greens, glucorophanin, helps protect the health of our stomach lining by preventing bacterial overgrowth of Helicobacter pylori in our stomach, or too much clinging by this bacterium to our stomach wall. 3. Prevent the risks of cancer. Studies suggest that people who eat plenty of cruciferous vegetables have a lower risk of developing various types of cancer, including cancer of the upper digestive tract, colorectal, breast cancer, and kidney cancer. Cruciferous vegetables have sulfur-containing compounds known as glucosinolates. These compounds may help prevent the cancer process at different stages of development for lung, colorectal, breast, and prostate cancers, and possibly melanoma, esophageal cancer, and pancreatic cancer. In 2017, researchers published the results of a study involving nearly 3,000 people. They were looking for possible links between the incidence of breast cancer and the consumption of cruciferous vegetables. The findings suggest that consuming cruciferous vegetables may lower the risk of breast cancer, especially in women who have not yet reached menopause. They note that cooking methods may make a difference, as cooking some cruciferous vegetables may reduce the levels of glucosinolates. Whether this is true of collard greens or not was unclear from the study, as most people do not eat collard greens raw. There is evidence that collard greens and other green vegetables that contain high amounts of chlorophyll can help block the carcinogenic effects of heterocyclic amines. These substances are generated while grilling foods at a high temperature. 4. Keep skin and hair healthy. Collard greens have a high vitamin A content. Vitamin A is necessary for sebum production, and this keeps hair moisturized. Vitamin A is crucial for the growth of all bodily tissues, including skin and hair. It also supports the immune system and the eyes, and helps keep the body's organs healthy. Vitamin C enables the body to build and maintain levels of collagen, which provides structure to skin and hair. An adult woman needs 75 milligrams of vitamin C a day, and a man needs 90 milligrams. A cup of boiled collard greens provides nearly 35 milligrams of vitamin C. Iron prevents anemia, a common cause of hair loss. A lack of iron in the diet can affect how effectively the body uses energy. Collard greens, spinach, lentils, tuna, and eggs are good sources of iron. Adults need to consume 8 milligrams of iron a day. A woman during the reproductive years needs 18 milligrams. 1 cup of boiled collard greens provides 2.5 milligrams of iron. 5. Induce sleep and improve mood. Collard greens contain choline, an important neurotransmitter. Choline helps with mood, sleep, muscle movement, learning, and memory functions. Choline also helps maintain the structure of cellular membranes, the transmission of nerve impulses, the absorption of fat, and the reduction of chronic inflammation. Folate, also present in choline, may help with depression, as it can prevent an excess of homocysteine from forming in the body. Scientists have found high levels of homocysteine in people with bipolar disorder and depression related to alcohol use disorder. Consuming folate may help reduce the risk of depressive symptoms in some people. 6. Help with diabetes and liver function. The 2015 to 2020 dietary guidelines for Americans recommend 22.4 to 28 grams of fiber a day for women, depending on age, and 28 to 33.6 grams a day for men. Results of a study published in 2014 suggest that a high intake of fiber might reduce inflammation and glucose levels in people with type 1 diabetes. It may help people with type 2 diabetes to achieve better levels of blood sugar, lipids, and insulin. One cup of boiled collard greens provides nearly 8 grams of fiber. Collard greens also contain an antioxidant known as alpha-lipoic acid. Studies suggest that alpha-lipoic acid, ALA, can lower glucose levels, increase insulin sensitivity, and prevent changes related to oxidative stress in people with diabetes. It can also help to regenerate liver tissue. Investigators have also observed that ALA may decrease the symptoms of peripheral neuropathy in people with diabetes. However, it remains unclear whether ALA can be effective as a long-term treatment. In addition, studies have used intravenous ALA. Oral supplementation may not provide the same benefits. Excessively high doses of ALA appear to produce adverse effects similar to those caused by too little. While normal amounts can help prevent oxidative stress, high levels may lead to cell damage. Researchers have found that consuming collard greens improved liver function in rats with high blood pressure. Serving tips: add chopped collard greens to a potted vegetable, minestrone, tomato, or split pea soup to add flavor and essential nutrients. Stir collard greens into spaghetti sauce, or add the greens to your favorite lasagna recipe. Sauté collard greens with yellow onions and fresh garlic for a flavorful side dish rich in vitamins and minerals. Combine cooked collard greens with fresh tomatoes, onions, and jalapenos, and use the mixture as a nutritious salsa to accompany grilled pork chops or chicken breasts. What is your favorite way to cook collard greens? Tell us in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more videos of food and nutrition.